Two men have been killed in a head-on crash in Jandakot this morning. Police and fire trucks trying to rush to the scene were blocked and delayed by frustrated drivers who were using the emergency lanes to get past the crash site. Rebecca Munro has the details.
A horrific scene during this morning's peak hour in Jandakot. Police want to know why a 56-year-old man travelling west on Roe Highway veered onto the wrong side of the road. The Toyota sedan he was in crossing over the 5-metre-wide median strip and straight into this Nissan Pathfinder driven by a 28-year-old man.
As a result of that collision, the driver of both vehicles have died at the scene.
The impact caused the Nissan to roll on its side, its engine catching fire. At this stage, speed or alcohol are not believed to be a factor, but with a limit of 100 kilometres an hour on Roe Highway, police say it's likely to have been a high-impact crash.
And there's certainly extensive damage to the front of both vehicles. There's certainly extensive damage in and throughout the passenger compartment of both vehicles, so it'll be quite a high impact.
The crash caused traffic chaos. Cars at a standstill, backed up all the way to Kwinana Freeway. Roe Highway was closed for more than 5 hours. At the time of the crash, police and paramedics found it hard to enter the highway, with reports motorists were blocking emergency lanes.
So it was difficult, and we also found difficulty actually getting to the scene.
Police want to speak with anyone who may have seen the Toyota sedan prior to the crash. Rebecca Munro, 10 News.